these nuts. Like they pick the, I don't know.
I don't really, what I didn't understand is like why really did I thought we don't respawn at all unless we're like completely dead.
Yeah. Like I mean they said they respawn like when they have, they said they respawn when they have icy tires, but I never respawn because of that, because every single map had resets.
Oh well, they can all, they just respawn every time instead of like, going for a reset.
Unlucky.
Oh god, what is this map?
Oh god, you wanna do speech checks?
Yeah, just finishing now within 3 minutes gonna be hard enough.
Let's see.
I mean, losing on those last two maps, now I don't know, doesn't really feel bad because those are just, like, lucky. There's nothing else really on those maps.
Just I think so often they picked up the flag and then they finished within 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Like, that was like the main part of the match. Okay, finishing is not that hard.
Well, what is that speed check?
I finished, 617. Now let's see.
What
I
is the safe here, fate? It's the safe fate that I take the reactor boost. Yeah.
Yeah, like, when didn't play, huh? What was that stupid message?
Alright, not sure which diff I am.
I will be heading off. It was quite fun playing with you guys.
Yeah, I think
playing, man.
See you.
Ah, we could have definitely won. Unlucky. See you.
I think the mode definitely has potential. Just with good
Yeah, but it's not perfect yet.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know how you can make it perfect. If the biggest things are just the delay and when you pick it up and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Sometimes you pick it up and it instantly switches. Sometimes looks like the delay is 5 years.
Yep. True. Oh god.
I mean, pretty much consistently the delay that was shown was wrong for me, because like you have that delay that goes down, like you have the slider basically going down, and like usually at like 20% or something, there it was at actually at zero when it showed 20%.
Yeah. Ah. Oh my god. Time for diff 20. What is this? Yeah, I will not get a nice time here.
I'm not so sure. I think it's possible.
Is there a GPS?
Yeah, but I cannot remember anything here.
140 now. It did one stuff.
What do you mean? I'm 900. At least the map is quite intuitive.
Yeah. It's interesting blocks to use and stuff like this.
Wonder if maybe it's possible to get this one. A holy monka. Yeah, that's a cool map. There were a few subs. I mentioned them. Don't see any new.
Yeah. Let's see if I am able to finish. Good run.
If one would be giga easy with enough time here.
I think so as well, as people struggle on these types of maps.
I'm 71st. At least saved if true, I guess. What is that start? Probably a no side actually.
Oh, I have a chance? Is that enough? Let's see. Wait, what? I lost a lot in the end. 108 only.
How do you drive the start?
Full speed no slide.
Auto side is kind of weird before the yeah, what's it called? Speed check. What kind of time do you need here? Well, wow.
You need something good.
It's definitely only one more attempt.
Not fast enough, I guess. No. Okay, yeah, exactly. I've one attempt. Fuck.
Yeah, I can't.
Dude, it would be so easy with more time. Fuck.
It's not gonna be enough this round.
What? I touch. No way. Rip. I had the had saved if 2 there, but yeah, touched. Wouldn't have been div 1 though, I think.
I hope enough people are playing today. Because I just dropped into div 4.
Okay, so we had...
Oh my god, I sniped div 1. Please. Please, 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 please. I made it. 2 seconds left. Let's go, boys. Oh,
I'm just
fucking out, man.
Okay, I'm not gonna play.
Sheesh.
I guess I'll be waiting for a rematch on Flag Rush.
Yeah.
Yo.
See ya.
See you, man. Bye-bye.
See
you. Are we gonna change voice channel? The others are in the other channel.
Are there others? Yeah.
Yeah.
The thing is, obviously, I have to minimize, but okay. Now, the others probably drove the whole seeding.
Like, barely scraped it, that would have been... Oh no.
I barely dropped into div 3.
Hi, Lars.
Hi.
Hi, Shorty.
Wait, is somebody div 1? Dexter is div 1, I guess. Yes.
Of course.
Okay. And what Shorty?
Huh? Oh. Yes, I'm high.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Imagine playing something else.
That's it, you're in the 3 or what? Okay.
Yeah, I did the last today. I did a time after like 2 minutes. I literally did not do a single time afterwards. And yeah, the last run, I would have been the 1 with the time. But I barely scraped the outside of the last turn.
Yeah, I was just confused because I don't know when Virtual is gonna start with that mapping competition. I just thought like my map is already out or something and you're laughing about me.
Oh, okay, no.
I was scared.
He's always laughing about you.
Yeah, that's true.
Why would I? Oh, the game crashed. Well, that's gonna be a prime example. Will I be in time? Because if not, then that would be unlucky.
Why does the game crash, mate?
I don't even know why it crashed.
Well, it's 1 minute less now, right?
Yeah, exactly.
KO server is super laggy for me.
Same.
It's crazy.
Same.
Much more than usual.
Is it laggy for me? I didn't join it yet. I'm now joining. If it's laggy, it's cool. Maybe I have a chance then.
I mean, game crash very early.
Shit. I can only win 3 trophies. Not enough players.
Why the fuck is that shit so laggy?
They must have changed something.
Man, can they do something right sometimes?
By the way, Dexter, I take everything back. I'm shit at speed tech.
No.
Why though?
I don't know.
But that's lucky for me as well. No.
I'm sorry. Sorry, Joe.
We still take a lot of rounds in the knockout now to learn this.
But why the fuck is it so bad?
I
forgot
to learn it.
Fuck up again. Like, the map is not that big, I would say.
No.
Yeah, they did updates to the cup of the day regarding the Trickmania announcements.
And also the time attack wasn't that laggy.
Yeah. Usually we had worse maps that were doing fine.
Yeah, Stubins. We had 8 minutes. Or 7.
Ah, that scenery is actually...
Yeah, the outside is actually kind of nice that he puts on
that. Yeah. And it's also not like really that difficult to place or something like that, you know?
Yeah, the Justin War is really useful, yes.
And that's like the scenery I'm envious of, because it looks fucking awesome and you just have to think of it, but I can't.
Yeah, the best sceneries are when you have like a defined wall around your track and like a middle area that you can just fill. And then just some details on the side. Like, I also use that for the map that I just built.
Fantastic.
I just put houses around the side and then water in the middle.
Yeah, something like that, you know?
It's so bad.
Yep, it feels horrible.
I like it. It's something different.
I really love FPS.
Marius,
I have talking
about the FPS, I think. I only don't like the last turn, actually.
It's
the rest is, I don't know. Don't ask me about it.
It's kind of too tight.
Tighter
than it should be.
Be careful, if you crash the last turn, release for
Yeah, you can overjump. It's so dumb actually, that if you're slower, you can overjump. But it's because you jump higher.
I wonder how many
people
played.
Wait, I was on a 51? Ah, fuck it.
Like, wait, I missed the offer time by 400.
Oh, only 2,380 players. Oh, good.
What kind of time did you need for... this one?
6.7
It's a point 69.6. So 64th and 65th have the same time, 0.696.
Okay.
Oh, so it was a 0.6, I was right.
Now I wonder who of those two is in this one. Maybe Karnati can help out, I can tell you the names.
Probably the one that is placed on 64th there.
Yeah, I would also assume.
It's just the guy who drove it first, you know? Should be.
Should be, yeah. Hopefully. I hope it's really the case, but it should be, yeah.
Wait, did you guys not have that? I just teleported.
No.
Okay, apparently I'm the only one because I'm 50th. I just teleported backwards.
Oh my god.
This last turn is so
shit. No, yeah. I might be out actually.
It's 7 seconds, mate.
Yeah, I crashed a lot at the ending. Okay, I lost 5. I was hard to judge. Okay.
The game says that I even have good FPS.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Yeah, that's normal.
Yes, this is diff 1. It always says the diff here at the left. You can always see which diff it is.
So, Sums, Granadi, and Visi. Visi should be not in, and Sums should be in.
I can pay attention. Wait, who's Sums? Yeah, Sums is in. Oh no. I went outside Polar Destroyer, that's not that good. Because I listened to Marius. I'm last. Walk champ. Was 0.8 because stupid.
Oh no, I just went into my settings. Oh, am I gonna get the late start?
You do lose.
Like, this is so horrible to play. I just don't want to.
Yeah, it's really low FPS. I don't know what Nadeo did again.
It's so fun to play like that.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Can't make that.
At last turn, I have no idea how to drive it.
Like, you do early short drift and then you just hope that you're in.
Yeah, sounds great.
That's why the turn sucks.
Which turn exactly?
The last one.
Spam team on the flat rush closely, it was super close.
Like, you do early drift and then you just need to make it, or you're...
I drift kinda late, actually.
Yeah, that's not good.
I just did a 0.6.
Yes, but that's... not the best life.
With the spam thing, I must say, as long as we didn't have any time pressure, it went well. But then with the third map, we were already thinking about the cup of the day. And it went bad.
I mean, there was some miscommunication with the respawn.
Yeah.
That was kind of shit as well. Like, we thought not respawning until you're completely dead.
Yeah, that also was a reset.
Yeah, like, that's on your roof, unless there are no resets on the block, on the map. Like, if there are no resets, then sure, I guess you can. But that's the price that you pay for going over penalty.
I mean, we should have just allowed it from the beginning, then, because... yeah.
I mean, then nobody would have scored, though. We just can respawn all the time. But I was definitely... like, I wasted so much time always going to the resets when I had icy tires. That's the thing.
Yeah, same. I mean, often I like when they overtook it at their side of the map and they just went full speed to our side, I just drove like 10 kilometers in the back and followed them instead of resetting.
Okay,
yeah, whatever.
Servers, can you like...
it's stop. Getting even worse.
Yeah, I don't know. Super Takeda.
But
is it really by the scenery?
No.
Then it would be in the time and take.
Yeah, enter mod, someone said, maybe.
That everyone is downloading a mod. Maybe.
Don't I have the mod
yet? I have the mod.
Which mod? Let me press escape.
I don't know.
Yeah, let me also press escape. Okay, came to impress.
But even if, you know, like, why does it lower your FPS? You're just fucking downloading something in the background.
I mean, maybe the server is just struggling because so many people are downloading something. Maybe that.
I mean, but why is the server handling that, though? I don't really get that part of it as well. Like, why would the server handle that? You just have the map, you just tell the players, yo, that's the mod, you download them, then... and then the server is just out of it already. Like, why should the server care about the players having the mod or not?
In theory, yeah.
Do you drift cancel the last turn, Dexter?
No, but probably can do that.
Okay. Fantastic. Apparently there are signs underneath the scenery.
Because I don't see at all where I'm going, that's why I'm not going to drift cancel it instantly.
Wait, there are signs under the scenery.
Why is it only on the KO server? That doesn't make sense.
I don't know.
It's like the weirdest thing.
Weird turn. There we are. Let's see how far we can get here. Don't feel comfortable. At all.
So only top 2.
Yep. Sadly no winter there.
Oh.
That's... I'm bad as well. Kill loss, good time.
I guess, yeah. Thanks.
I don't like the... Is that the second turn? Yeah, I think it's the second turn. Like, before the jump.
Hmm. Yeah, the there are signs, not really underneath the scenery, like the walls of the map are signs.
Oh, well, who knows? Mm-hmm. I'm also improved by time now by a lot.
Like, Drift Cancer will be definitely better in the last time, but like, I don't know, it's risky, in my opinion.
Server isn't the issue, I'm playing it solo and it's super laggy. It started lagging after my game loaded the signs in. Yeah, then maybe. I mean, if there are 20 million custom signs, then...
Did I not have the signs before?
Either way, it's stupid.
Yeah, kann doch nicht sein.
Yeah, all these...
All of them are in main, yeah.
The moving signs here. Didn't notice that they were moving until now.
No.
Like, literally, you just don't notice that they're moving. It's not that necessary.
Ach, they are moving.
Ach, they are moving. I like that delay though.
Oh no, I crashed before the most important. Where do I jump now? Yeah, I'm dead anyway. Of course, I crashed before the one and only the one speed check. Wait, it's actually still somewhat close.
Yeah, I also realized already that you should exactly there avoid crashing.
Oh yeah. I'm in
orange though. It's the same one, but it's like 6 cents low.
Luckily, the respawn route was exactly where I guess.
Left from it?
Huh, yeah.
Spam.
Wait, respawn route?
Not respawn, but like the safe route if you don't have enough speed.
Yeah, if taking the reactor there, booster to do something else.
Yeah. Alright, SOF. Ooh.
It's taking the reactor boost, orange. Right? Or did you do something else?
No, what reactor boost?
The one that you overjump usually. Boost.
I don't see because I'm not allowed to move my camera. Okay, I have no idea.
But I didn't see a respawn route otherwise.
I mean, where's the reactor boost? Am I blind? There's no
reactor
boost.
Yeah, you overjump it on the normal way. Right before the speed check. There is a little platform jump. You overjump the reactor boost.
You didn't respawn, you just was slower.
Yeah, I just was slow. I didn't respawn.
Yeah, but when you're slower, then you could slow down a bit further to just touch that.
Yeah.
And I wonder what other respawn route there would be, because I didn't find it.
Nah, not respawn route, but instead of jumping through the reset ring, you just jump one block further left and then you land on the road. But I wasn't sure if the road is actually there. Well, luckily it was, so I survived.
It's so funny, because I knew that, I wasn't sure where Granati even failed, and Marius just assumed you failed where the reactors are, but you didn't even. You know, like, we were just talking about two different parts of the map.
Yeah, yeah, probably because reset ring is not there, so...
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
it's like the first speed check
the
after. Yeah.
There are two reset rings on the map.
I didn't even know there is this
kind of close.
This
yeah, said... Marius, he just said he failed and he had to, like, save it. He never said where.
Yeah, for me there was just one speed check because in the warm-up there was one part where I struggled to get further.
You said before the speed check, there's one for me.
Yeah.
The second hey, what one is the really about?
Speed check.
Yeah, oh, that reactor has no speed check.
This second turn, I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, you just take it as an auto slide, right?
Yeah, but...
Just don't... Yeah. Don't even need to break.
I'm so afraid.
Oh, I touched here. That's not a good place to touch.
Oh god, I landed almost sideways. What was that shit?
Granati, how expensive is your weird actually?
Like 330, I think.
Oh.
I don't know.
Oh. Yeah, that's,
40. I showed you a link some time ago.
Huh?
I showed you a link some time ago, if you really think about it, for a cheaper one.
If you wanna buy it, you know where to do it.
If you really want to try Vienna also.
I mean,
completely copying me odd.
Why not? It's working. I can live with being the second best build player.
Can Vizzy live with it?
Oh. Yeah, right now it's Vizzy. No.
Oh my, Pipega. I was so close to completely getting killed.
I'm just still unhappy with my game. That's the problem.
Oh, the macaroni.
That sounded like you were out, Shorty, and you're top 3.
Huh?
Yeah.
No, why?
But you're not top 3 anymore, yeah?
But... Yeah, but... That's not why I asked it.
It sounded like you were making being out noises, so...
You were making being out noises.
Mario's
kid, I think,
fucking
12. Yeah, yeah, I also understood that, like, so, oh no,
oh no. Underscore.
Yeah, it's just...
You really don't get why?
It's kind of obvious, no, right?
I don't understand.
No, actually, I don't. But I also played 4 hours of Flag Rush, I'm kind of stupid.
It's a secret.
Okay.
One thing that is kind of frustrating me, not really, I just mildly infuriated by, is the GPS sign at the start. It's moving to the left, but you drive to the right and the other sign is also moving to the right. Look at it in the next time you start and you will never be able to not look at it.
I will not look at it.
There's a GPS sign?
It out, man.
Did I touch?
I was on personal PB. Oh, I still PB'd.
No, I didn't touch.
I also PB'd.
Magorian out. And Razi.
We were even before the last turn got
done. Yeah, I released. What time did you do?
I'm third.
Oh. Oh, so I lost 0.3 over. Fantastic. That's great.
And then he spawned.
How did I just...
Oh, I'm glad the day's over. Flag rush was exhausting.
Sure. Excuses.
What do you mean excuses?
I didn't see the GPS. So all good.
Holy mother of slides. What the fuck was that line? Oh my god, I almost touched... Oh no. Okay. Emergency line. Oh no. This whole run is an emergency line. Do you also sometimes land like not flat on that small drop texture?
Of course. It's always with landings like that.
Oh, I'm actually on yellow. What? Okay,
my soul was shadow. Barbos and Wasser are kind of fast.
Yeah. I mean, you are 300s behind them. Or behind Wasser.
Like, I got faster than the last one. Before that, I was also low max. 0.3. I'm pushing a bit more.
Give me the 7 minutes I missed, and I will also do that. Nah, probably
excuses.
Not, to be honest. Probably not. What do you mean, excuses?
That's
excuse. I'm never excusing.
Oh lol, idyllic overjump the finish. That's really mean if you are slow at the finish, you jump too high.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier.
Oh, I touched
it. It's because the bumper bumps you higher up.
Yeah.
The slower you are. So the faster you are, the safer it is.
Like, I hate this left drift now.
Oh, that's a bad line.
Oh.
Oh, I need to push it. Fuck.
Yep, Bravo was first, Master second.
Extra third. Oh.
No, I'm fourth.
Sounds like a German victory. But now I jinxed you all.
I'm dead, unless somebody fails.
It already starts.
Gonna snipe me. I'm dead. I had no chance.
Oh, Muscle almost died.
Why was that run so bad now? Like, my ending was shit because I had to release, but I only lost 0.2. Why did I lose the rest? Like, heh? Actually confused. Yeah.
You need a 0.6, that was decent.
Yeah, okay, I only have 28 SPB. That's fine. Top 8 would have been really hard.
I'm so bad in this last turn.
No. Wow, Mom Kaleg, what the fuck? You got one?
Nice clip, Lampiro.
You can still make it, Dexter.
Yeah.
Down 0.2 away.
I jumped there. You can jump there.
Still
oh,
like 0.2.
Please, I was on such a sick run there.
What do you mean, Lars? Of course you can jump.
Kinda
there.
Equal.
Yeah, now I know.
I got it.
Yeah, you have it, Nice. Yeah. Good snipe.
Yeah.
So now make sure to never do that again, Dexter.
Yeah, it was kinda good that I crashed the first and not the second one.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Lost.
But like, I still lost 0.2 to Wasser, I think, overall in that one afterwards.
Yeah.
So I could have gone faster. But like,
yeah, your second
after
half was
a
really
crash,
good.
It's always so hard to do a good round.
Yeah. True.
Nice time shot.
Alright, two more 2KO rounds. Yeah, it's Massa. Massa.
Oh, it's really bad now for me. What? Oh my god.
You won
god.
That? Poor monkey. No. Monkey more like monkey.
Oh!
Yeah, still somewhat. I mean, you have 0.4.
Hates this drift.
No. Ah, like more than 0.5. Oh, Seni. Okay, Monkey should be out. He's going for the full inside line. What a gamer. And Monkey is out. And Link as well.
Yeah, but the, kinda good ones as well.
No. Oh, Monkey? Let's go. Good job, Monkey. Nice.
Sorry?
No. Why?
Oh.
I got chem 3 skill checked. First rift, I hit with the back. That sucks.
I feel that. It's so. It's always so ass when you
hit
with
it
your
literally
back
is
only.
Ass.
I hate
it.
Yeah.
I also wanted to say.
Yeah, it's so bad. Like, you think you make it perfect, and then you're already through, at least it looks like for you, and then bonk. I hate that.
When I started the drift, actually, Connery.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because like the ass shifts a little bit to the outside when you start the drift.
Yeah. Okay, one person out. Kiwi a bit wonky line, another 0.3.
But of course I do a 0.3 and then I go out.
Safe.
I was not so safe.
I will have a second. Whoa. Oh, Quentin.
Why is my one so
Quentin sick? More like Quent out almost? Oh, holy monka. Okay.
That joke
nice
was
next. Oh, Maschine!
Oh, oh, what? How is it? Why is it not a sap?
Wait, did you do. Wait, did you exactly do 52?
Yes! Always! Nice.
Okay, 28. That was a bit tricky.
By the way, I have a, you know, I have a unlucky thing to say.
Wait, we have so many Germans.
Did you know that, like, he has capital A's, right?
Yep.
Like, non-capital letters are ahead of capital letters.
Ah, that's so, why, now I understand.
That's a little bit.
Oh my god, full save. Ratchet completely dead. Ah, that's why, I didn't even think about that. So stupid, actually.
It doesn't matter anyway, though.
Yeah. Yeah, this is your chance to get orange, Dexter. Ratchet like 40 seconds, man. Ratchet. No, Dexter, release, release, release. Oh no, Zany crash.
I tried everything.
Yeah.
I was actually going really wide.
Yeah, Gideon, but he can't change. But he can't change his name now. But everybody else in TMGL can still rename themselves to a small A.
No.
And then the name, you know. It doesn't matter anyway. Like, it's not even proven that it's the name. It literally isn't proven. The only proof.
I don't understand why not. I don't understand why Nadeo is not just saying. They probably don't even know themselves.
I mean, I have seen like at least 30 examples, and all of them it was the name and exactly like that. So I have not seen an example where it has been disproven. So I don't know.
Yeah, but Steven, the video Flink said.
Never said that. So
I didn't watch the video by Flink. Okay. I'm just going by my own observation.
Yeah. Okay.
I've seen one in
the only thing, that is different in the videos. They said the first name that I registered with for Uplay counts. And
yeah, exactly, and that doesn't make sense at all. That's the thing that doesn't make sense.
But they but did they have a thing that it proved like that? Because they had actually tested that on the server.
No, they didn't. They only proven that is something along those lines. Like it doesn't. Like if it's actually about something that is with the creation of the count, then it's not the name. It's gonna be the UID or something like that. Uplay doesn't randomly save your first name of your account. Like if I can take your first name if nobody else has it anymore. Like, they don't even save that probably. It's gonna be like a UID or something like that, maybe, but.
But yeah, as I said, I have seen like at least 20 examples of same times, especially because we played the under 10 seconds cup where like 30 players, 40 players or something play a 10 second map, so you see a lots of ties there, and it's always accurate.
Yeah, but then it's about the normal name and not about the first name, you know? Like, that's what I mean.
Yeah,
like,
that's what last means.
yeah, but isn't it then kind of proven, you know?
Yeah, but then that one, yes, but I'm just thinking about the, you know, Flink one, and that one is just not making sense.
Oh my God, I never talked about
what a mistake. Easy to concentrate.
Nah. How is Sensei in Lucker.
But yeah, you know, Granati, it's Isaac. You can still rename yourself before the, you know, you should.
I was pushing, it was on a good time.
If you wanna, Granati, you're live right now, so it's kind of pointless, but if you wanna be like the very, very first, I think the dot is the first character, I think. Or maybe, like one of the special characters, because the special characters, I think, are also ahead. At least I remember in TeamSpeak, it also is sorted alphabetically. And if you have a dot, it's before the letters. So, you know, if you really want to win, I'm just saying.
Yeah, like if that happens, I at least have a chance. I have a reason to write a hate tweet.
Okay, see.
Like imagine that happens in the grand final.
Oh yeah, exactly. Like the exclamation mark. Yeah, true. Semmering, indeed.
You have like 0.3, Dexter.
Close round.
You know, the only good thing is that Nadir now might change it. Because now there's an outrage about it, finally.
I hope.
Yeah, it's happened.
Yeah, 0.3, 0.4, Dexter. 0.5 even.
I mean, everyone complains about it for years already, but.
Yeah, 0.82. No! Fuck, close though. Yo, eat my shorts. Thanks a lot for the resub. And also, Isaac Foster, thanks for your resub. And thanks, Mofio, for your gift sub. Thank you.
The question with the was what would be a fair system? The old system that we had in TM2 was that whoever has the fastest match time wins. And
you know what's fair? The only fair thing is treating them equal points, equally, like just equal. Like for example, if one is finalist, he doesn't win.
Yeah, but
both win.
Then it's super lucky for all of the other ones, you know.
Yeah, of course, but it's still
safe,
fair.
By the way, full save.
You didn't win the round. Yeah. You did not win the round. You're supposed to win it, you didn't.
Okay, yeah, but then if you don't win it, you're supposed to lose to someone else, but then you don't lose to anyone else, you know?
Yeah. Usually you just share the position. Like
it's you usually share the position like that. Yeah.
Yeah, with if it's just a points-based system, then yes, just give both the same points, then that's fine. But with final stuff, it's difficult.
Yeah, it's not that difficult. You just don't win it. It's easy. Like I don't see where that there's a problem at all.
That's not that good of a system. No, that's not that.
Why
good.
Not?
It's not winning doesn't work.
Why also not? In TMGL, TMGL finals, it's also who gets the
this one really hot.
That's
TMGL finalist situations. You just replay the round completely because there's just either you won it or you didn't win it. Like replaying the round is no issue there.
There was exactly the winner.
I mean, ideally, you would want to have like a show off between those players at equals.
No, I'm talking about the finalist, like the final day thingy that will be played on Sunday, where you need to win the round to get a point.
Yes.
Like eight players are winning. It wouldn't be that fair to replay the
round. Oh my god, what?
Well, ideally, you would just have a replay, but only with the two players at equals.
Yeah,
that's exactly what I did at one round. unlucky.
You're fucking kidding, I won like... PPG.
Yeah. Or should I concentrate?
Yeah, I would do so as well.
Yeah. I won almost every single round in Div 3 now, and after Shorty went out, and now the in top 3, that jump didn't work. That could speed,
he jumped too far to the right.
It was also easy nice how I did fastest time, and not, got 0 nice times.
The first time that didn't win. 5.8 and... And Speedsave had only a 0.2, a 53.1.
You know, the problem is that you can't just arbitrarily say the one with more speed or the one that has the last checkpoint, because it doesn't make sense at all. They both throw off the exact same time, like why would something like that matter?
Yeah.
Like, the only thing that would maybe make sense, in my opinion, is like taking all the checkpoints and look at who won the most checkpoints. Like basically seeing who led most of the map.
I mean, who has the best match PB isn't that bad either, in theory.
It's not that bad either, but it doesn't work if it's the first round, so it's kind of like, it still has problems, so why would you even use it then?
Dude, Speedself just survived with the 53 in top 3 and now he gets another gifted. Wow, damn.
I want the 4, again. I had to wait so long for
you know, I'll be honest with you. I would not even be against the coin flip.
No.
Alright. I like it.
Not the exact same cast time, no matter what you're gonna do. It's always gonna be weird.
Literally, coin flip would be the absolute worst.
Master left the game.
Like, what do they do in winning time? What do they do in real sports? Photo finish. A photo finish would be cool.
Yeah, but then if it's even then, just both win. Like, why not?
Alright, I'm gonna leave. Yep. Bye-bye and see you on Saturday, actually. I'm not there tomorrow. Ciao.
Yeah.
Well, I just had another idea, but now he already left, so you can't hear it in his stream. Fantastic.
But on my stream.
Yeah. Do it exactly like they do now in the knockouts, where there is, if two people equal, there is a special round where only those two play against each other, and whoever wins that round then gets the point.
Well, to be honest, that would be the most fair thing to do, but it would also be weird.
That would only work when both are finalists or something like that, or when both are like in the TMGL system. Like,
yeah, but it's such a weird thing to happen that. Like, yeah, it's that also kind of complicated. Not really complicated, you know, but...
Yeah, I mean, it's would be super special when it happens and like everyone, oh my god, this happened and... kind of interesting, I think.
Yeah, I guess it would not be bad. It would be fair. But that would also be the most complicated to code.
Yes.
And, yeah.
It can't be that difficult, right? It's...
It's already not made that for the knockout. But it increases the effort that Nadir has to put in by quite a bit. And that increases the... That decreases the likelihood of Nadir being, like, wanting to do it.
Yeah,
you know, like, not that they can't do it, obviously, but I don't know how... It doesn't seem like they care that much about the situation, because we've been complaining about it for years and nothing happened. So, if you make it that much harder to actually realize, then I kind of feel like Nadir might be like, too much work. Like, not because they don't care about it at all, but because, like, yeah, we can do other stuff in that time, or something like that. But yeah, you know, like, just looking at the last checkpoint or the speech just does not make sense at all. Like, sure, it's,
yeah,
like sure you would know it, but it's still random, basically. It's
yeah,
still,
with
like,
the last checkpoint or with the last, or who had the most speed, like, it's also not clear, like, who should win then. Like, is the person who was ahead already and then lost its time at the last checkpoint, should he deserve it? Or
yeah,
should
exactly.
the guy deserve it who came back at the end and got back to the other guy and overtake him?
Like, but then it's probably the checkpoint in the last turn where you have different lines where you can basically not say, oh, he deserved it because he caught up.
and also with the speed, you know, it doesn't make sense. Like, if you have more or less speed, doesn't make any difference at all. Like, the finish is exactly where it is. Like,
yeah,
just saying, yeah, but if the finish would be one turn later, then the one with more speed would have won. No, the finish is exactly where it is. Like,
yeah, you take your line.
I think also often in competitive scenarios, like, you have the very similar speed then. So,
yeah, but similar, but wouldn't be
yeah,
the same.
But so. What do you do then when both have the same speed and so on? Like, I don't think speed can be good at all.
You could look at all the checkpoints and compare who, like, got the most checkpoints. Like, basically, who led more of the race. Like, if there's one player that's somewhat fair, at least, you know. But on the other hand, like, if you have, like, 8 checkpoints and one of them was ahead for 4 and the other one was also ahead for 4 checkpoints, then you have the same issue again.
Yeah.